This week's top story is Spirit Week. Let's go out to Anthony to further explain.
Thanks. All right. So here we have, I'm going to explain to you guys how to do Spirit Week. All right. The do's and don'ts. So right here we have our sophomore class. They're going to be doing Western. Mason here is dressed in Western attire. You can obviously tell overalls, the plaid shirt, the hat. And Brooke here is our don't. She's still wearing jeans and boots, but it's not obviously Western. That's what we want to achieve here. And now for our junior class. This year's junior class is going to be animation. As you can see, they're dressed up like Minnie and Mickey. They're animated characters. And now we have our junior class don'ts. As you can see, Drew's wearing the Minnie Mouse ears, but the rest of his clothes, they're not animated. Natalie has an animated shirt on. It's an animated character, but she's not going all out like you really should do on Spirit Week.
And now for our senior Spirit Week theme, we have Jasmine wearing an awesome Superman costume.
Woman.
Superwoman.
And now we have our senior class don'ts. Over here we have Flo wearing an awesome Batman shirt. It's still superhero, but it's not superhero costume. Up next, we have our ASB group. They're doing Halloween. As you can see, Margaret here is wearing a lovely pumpkin costume, and Brandon is dressed as Walter White from Breaking Bad. Up next, we have our ASB don'ts. Right here is Mimi wearing a lovely Mickey Mouse hat, but it's not full Mickey Mouse Halloween costume. Still doesn't count. Okay, and right here we have Ashley wearing a bum costume, but it's not complete, you know. It can't just be a free dress day. You can't wear sweats and jeans, you know. It's got to be full-on costume for ASB. Make sure to participate in the daily activities during Spirit Week. Yeah!
Another reminder is that the All-Star versus Tournament Champs basketball game will be this Friday. Come out and support your teammates, because for every 10 students that come to the game, we will earn 1 point towards our next free dress day. Yeah.